it's over my constant lack of defense. I've never spent a lot on finding the remedy. I guess I figured that it hurt for a reason. I guess that's why I've always turned to writing down not just the stories, but the letters in between. And I guess that's why it haunts the pages of everything. I think the thing is that I shut off from everything, from friends and family and my own ambitions. From having fun, I just shut off from everything. Self-defeating, yeah, probably, but I don't know that I had total control over it. I'm not sure it even mattered why. Sometimes things happen.
No offers.